Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Mr. Coves, and today in this episode,
hello, Toma.
Well, we'll see what we get done. What shall we do today? Praise to the Pharaoh. Yeah. So, I definitely want to get the blacksmithing. Okay, let's see.
Your farms, your goods, your children, get that. You owe your very life to His Highness.
Yeah, we'll go this way. Seems like the better route. Catching up with you, boy. Heck yeah. Oh, it seems like they're gonna come across right here. Cool.
Clear the way, idiot. What are you playing at? Clear the way.
I got a new weapon too.
Move! Hardy!
Nice. You guys seriously didn't notice
Bayek,
that?
Take care! CUI is a dangerous place.
Just ran her over. God dang it. God dang it, where are you going? Get back here. Oh my god. Get a try on that, buddy. Ooh. Nice. This freaking heavy weapon. No. I'll mount you guys in here in a second. Nice. Hell yeah. All right. Well, it seems that's where I'm going. Find a bunch of moving areas. I have to clear out everything. Oh boy. That's how much time there is to this game. Freaking love it. I haven't gotten too far into the story either. I feel like I'm making progress. That's what matters. I believe I can make it through over here. Okay, so where exactly is this? So you're kind of up a ways. This might be as good as I'm getting. Nope, wait, hold on. I can get up over here. Heck yeah.
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzera?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzera ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzera got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Ooh. Now I can see. Loot. So how am I gonna get over there? Oh wow, okay.
Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Ooh. Okay, so you're stuck over there. Hey, loot. Okay, we'll go up there in a second.
How did Chenzira get through here?
Hold on. Well, let me go up here then. Is there some loot up here? Oh, okay, I guess not. I guess I can't break through that. Well, that's fine.
Chenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you're back!
Ah, oh, crap.
You should not be in here.
In the heck?
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It's not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
It's like child's play.
What is it?
I'd like to know myself.
Ooh.
I'm very old.
Tombs.
Keep close. Which way did you get in?
Heck yeah! Got one of that rare shields. Ranged resistance adrenaline on parry.
But that's where
nice.
The hyena is!
Ooh, what is this?
Ancient writing from the old kingdom.
Maya, I want to tell you when.
What is it, Chenzira?
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chenzira, don't feel bad. You have no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in
your
place.
It's a cool shield.
I guess.
Well, let's go. Oh, nice. Come on, little buddy. Let's go to the cave.
Chenzira, hide!
They're still here! Help me!
Let's go.
Ooh. Safe now.
I don't like how slow hitting this is. It's just so much freaking damage.
Can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a man like you one day?
Heck yeah, what can I equip? No? Yeah, I'm just gonna casually switch you up with. You, because you were a heck of a lot faster.
You can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.
Yeah, I don't like that. I'll switch with the sword I had because it does this damage I prefer. Okay. Alright, time for the next mission. After I get a new ability. What does this do? Assassination XP would be useful. That's kind of cool. Assessment. Shield break. Rest of the ground. Ooh, that could be useful. That's more useful. Ooh. Okay. Now we can. Do I have a new bow or something? Oh, that'd be nice. Considering that. This one does 133. But this one does more. But I do like the thing that has more ammo. Which compared to that is a lot better. Two of the targets taken care of. Alright, let's go to a new quest. You a main? Front side. Your side. You're also a pain in the butt. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm having the weapon bearer thing. So, if I have another weapon, shall be. Ooh. Could have a light spear. Right, let's see. It's over here. No, we'll go over here. Come on. Come on, camel. Camel, camel, camel. Let's go. Well, that's far away, jeez. And then we'll get on. I do want to unlock how to get more weapons. That'll come eventually. Can you not? I really want to upgrade my bow. Bye. Bye, have a good time. Now, are you guys friendly or are you guys enemies? This is kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. Like, the visuals in this game are pretty rad.
Be safe! We must not fail!
You know that quick hitting thing? That's freaking awesome. It does so much freaking damage so quick. Alright, well, time to move on to the main quest. Where are you at? Where are you? All the way over there. Well, I think I can ride the horse. Oh, camel. Great Sandy. Okay. I'm ready to leave here to speak to. Whatever. Let's go. You know, honestly, this actually is pretty cool. This game, like, I'm absolutely loving playing this. I've had so many freaking episodes so far today. It's freaking awesome. Excuse me, Jesus. Like, this is pretty amazing. Like, not even gonna lie.
This place is heavily guarded.
Heavily guarded by who? I don't see anybody. Items. Okay, ooh, more loot. There's so much loot in this game. It's freaking awesome. I really do love the fact that there's just a crap ton of loot. Very satisfying. They've done so much right with this game. And I feel like this might bring back the Assassin's Creed franchise. Or, well, not bring back. Maybe they should end it on this note. They probably won't, though. Considering how much money they've made with Assassin's Creed. Yeah,
he has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Statue is close enough, though, right? No? No, of course not. Stuck on revenge. You're getting better. Slowly rush.
Be sure you are ready before.
Yep, let's go.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And bye. Do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Interesting. Oh. How do you exit the Animus? Animus? Is that the right word? No, whatever. How do you exit that?
Oh, shit! Layla, you need a refill on Cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey, wakey! Don't make me come down there.
You not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So, how did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think he'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Oh, okay. Let's... Oh! Yeah, I don't really care.
Still looking for the...
Yeah, I found it. Jeez.
Got the cyclosporin.
2cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe.
Jeez. Why don't you come over here and do it?
I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon.
Yeah, I'll go to that in a second.
Oh, wow. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one.
Oh, whoa. You have it connected to the dead body. What in the heck? Okay. No, not yet. We'll go back in a second. I'm generally curious about what is going on out here. Oh wow. This world is freaking huge. So, how far can I actually go? Not too far, okay. Okay. Just curious. Pretty cool. They're putting so much work into this game, that's amazing. Well, can't run and jump or run and jump. Whatever, we'll go back to Animus. Go back to having some real fun.
Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
Be careful about that. Interesting how this works. Loot. Bases. That's cool. Shot and loot enemies. Okay. Hold on. That's just the beginning part. Oh my god. Yeah, that's whatever. Anyways, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Peace out. Have an amazing day. I'll see you guys next one.
I must protect this.